Carlson. Ovechkin at the sweet spot, has it at the circle, wrist shot and scores.
Ovechkin, who's a little further back than his usual.
Malkin picks his pocket. In on Fane, the shot, he scores!
Mikko Rantanen through center. Skate the stick, MacKinnon, and he scores! What a bullet! Nathan MacKinnon off the bar and in. 12-11 left in the second, 2-1. Colorado.
Cross ice, MacKinnon! Nathan MacKinnon!
Morgan Rielly again, Matthews again, snaps a shot, he scores! First Maple Leaf goal of the season.
Montreal and the visiting whites. Alex turns and scores! A lightning bolt 20 seconds into the game.
Welcome home, Washington Capitals.
Kane across the line, crisscrosses. Takes the drop pass, carries it through the backhand shot. He scores! Patrick Kane is only he can do.
Now Neil. William Karlsson has room. He's in. He scores! William Karlsson wins this one.
Been able to handle cleanly, kind of rolled up over his shoulder, off to the side.
Line A with a set top score. Patrick Line A fired it by the right shoulder of Jeff Glass, and the Jets have life.
Paul again plays it across. This is Hughes. Steps up, shoots. He scored. Second National Hockey League goal. It's a power play goal for Jack Hughes.
Now Gurion up. Gurionov has been absolutely lethal from the dots on the power play. And he adds another one to reclaim the Dallas lead. Third
on the ice now because it's been a long shift for Hedman and Strahlman.
Callahan, he scores! Ryan Callahan with a roof shot that becomes the first goal of the game.
It over top of the net. Rielly again. Right circle now. Quick shot off the goal post. No, they're saying it went into the net. Referee right there. It's another power play goal.
A play party here for the Leafs. Here's the work by the Toronto Maple Leafs on the wall. You can see that play.
It's a position. He lost it to Patrick Kane. Kane throws on the brakes. Comes right out in front. Wheels one. And it's in! Patrick Kane, an amazing goal! Chicago back up by a deuce.
Chance for the Flames. Here's a chance. MacKinnon scores! Nathan MacKinnon in overtime, and the Avalanche tie the series at one.
What a chance the Flames had at one.